Let us now discuss the phenomena of polarization by refraction. Here we can understand this phenomena with the help of a realistic situation which is shown here. There is a pile of some glass slabs which are placed at some angle over the horizontal, and an unpolarized ordinary light is allowed to incident onto the system of these slabs at Brewster's angle. We know that when a light is incident on a surface at Brewster's angle, the reflected light is plane polarized with the oscillation of electric field perpendicular to the plane of incidence. And the light which is transmitted into the slab is partially polarized. When it will incident on the next slab, again the reflected light, as it is at the Brewster's angle, plane polarized, and the transmitted is further partially polarized. And for the second slab here, we can see as the light incident was partially polarized, the one which is transmitted into the second slab will be more polarized. So in series, when the light ray is passing through these slabs, all the oscillations component of electric field which are perpendicular to plane of incidence are removed, and in the final light which is coming out of the pile of slabs will be a plane polarized light which is having the vibrations of electric field in the plane of incidence. So here you must note it down, like we have studied in the phenomena of polarization by reflection, that the reflected polarized light is having electric field oscillations perpendicular to plane of incidence. Here you can write that finally transmitted light has vibrations in the plane of incidence.